Well, good evening, everyone. We are here at SeaWorld. Yes, this is actually a first episode of SeaWorld in a very, very long time. I think they said the last time I was here was in 2022. So you're looking at 2 years since I've been to SeaWorld. But I'm here for a reason. It is Friday the 13th. And Friday the 13th, what better way to celebrate Friday the 13th than with Hollow Scream? So we are going to enjoy Hollow Scream tonight. Yes, it is raining a little bit, but it's supposed to clear before the event. So I'm going to be here for Hollow Scream. I'm going to have all the fun. And I'm going to compare it to HHN, which I'm hearing is crappy this year. Yes, I'm being very biased to Universal now. By the way, I don't work at Universal anymore. I decided to leave on my own accord. So, but I will tell you right now, I have secrets, man. I got secrets, and you people would be pissed if you heard some of the stuff that they do to you people. But anywho, let's enjoy our wonderful, spectacular night here on Friday the 13th at Hollow Scream. Let's go enjoy it. So I'm experiencing my first ever boba. I'm not gonna lie. I saw one that I really like because I like anything like Blue Raspberry, Jolly Rancher and stuff like that. So I've never had boba. So I'm gonna try it, and I found one that, ooh, there's something in the water. Something I might enjoy. And it is a called Perfect Storm. It's a blue raspberry lemonade boba. I don't know what the stuff is at the bottom. Am I supposed to eat that stuff too? I don't know. Like I said, I've never had boba before. Water's Edge Wellness Center. Oh my goodness. It was like going into an insane asylum. It's supposed to be like a spa and that stuff, and then it ended up being like a sane asylum. Oh my God. It was like something straight out of Batman, I guess. But now I'm gonna go into the Farm 51 because I kind of missed the front entrance. So, but yeah, Farm 51 is next. But I'll give you my review after, but I will tell you, I did enjoy that one. That was actually a good one, I won't lie. To start off, like I said, I don't get scared. I like to play with them. I wish I could actually videotape in there and then be like, hey, this would be my way of basically saying, you know, I like to play with the actors. So I saw a couple of people recording in the last house, which was the Farm 51. I'm not sure what the rules are on that. I know at Universal they say no, but I was told in the actual house that the guy said yes. So I'm not 100% sure. I don't want to do anything that will get me in trouble. So let me just ask this person over here real quick.
Hello.
Hello.
Checking in.
Maybe.
Join us.
I mean, what's the inclusive stuff we get? He's got a drink.
If I don't get bitten.
Bye. Okay, so you are allowed to record in the houses. That is weird to me, honestly. That I feel like that's a trap. I don't know why, I just feel like it's a trap. I don't want to be that guy, but if they say it's okay, then I don't know. I feel like it's a trap. It's killing me. Looks like we're going into Toxic Termbanji. Interesting. Something just hit me. What just hit me? I thought that was real. I went the back way.
There's been a contamination breach in this area. Please stay where you are.
Yeah, I went the back way. Yeah, I went the back way. But I'll ask one more time before I do it again. That is creepy. But if I can record in the houses, then I will record. Oh my. So they're construction workers.
Yeah.
Mikey. Okay, what's going on over here and why do I love this song so much? Is there like a show over here? This is called Ultimate Gamble. For a second there, I thought he was real. You will be mine. Oh, my group's going ahead of me. Doom and death.
Roll the dice! That's true.
So the answer is yes, you can record in the houses. Now, I'm assuming this is another house already? Where are we? Hollow scream, proceed this way. Okay. Interesting. So where are we going now? Oh, so it's one into another? Okay, I see you. So now we're going to Delirium 666. Looks like it's like a sergeant. So once you come out of the Ultimate Gamble, when you get out of the exit, you go straight into the second haunted house. So there's no waiting for another. So they have five houses and two of them are connected. So that's pretty cool.
I love
Oh my. I don't like elevators. Oh, this is
Okay, this is...
Uh-oh.
We're now going to begin our descent underwater to 1,000 feet.
Descending to Delirium Research Facility. 200. 300 feet. 400. Power failure. Engaging emergency brakes.
Wait. Don't move.
Well, we can't go anywhere. I need the access codes.
No, it's not working. We have to evacuate one by one. With caution, it's floor 666.
Let's go.
If you don't get a move on.
I think it's time to move.
Beautiful. My friends are beautiful. Even even the bartenders are beautiful. So, let's play. And never mind what mommy says. We don't always need to play nice.
But I never am.
felt the base sting of betrayal. Love's knife in the back. I see. There's a few of you who've been lost along love's darkest roads. How very sad. And delicious. Well, allow me to share some dark truths. Ladies, hide your loves the taste of a cold cocktail. But there's nothing sweeter than a slightly broken heart. And don't forget, if another girl can take your man, she's doing you a favor. Sometimes, you need to get uncomfortable to get comfortable. And sometimes, you just need to be alone. Take it from one who knows, friends and lovers. Seduction is easy. Just make someone feel wanted, then take what you need. Anything left behind can go in your scrapbook.
Lonely, this air of silence in the bedroom.
Do any of you lovely mortals wonder how thrilling your life would be if I fell madly in love with you and chased you until you were mine? Well, spoiler alert, a siren doesn't chase. Like a Venus flytrap, she attracts. And if you are lucky enough to find yourself in my lair, just remember to practice your language of love. Because sweetheart, Hydra doesn't speak low maintenance. Fear me. Be obsessed with me. Just beware. Charm is my deadliest weapon. I use charm every night to dance along the razor's edge between decadence, desire, and dessert. My second deadliest weapon is... No, we'll keep that my little secret until we're all alone, deep in the darkness of my lair, where no one can hear you scream for mercy or for another cocktail.
Please.
Entering Bloodlight. Hi.
Yeah, we need to go through the room.
Oh. I think I'm being followed. Oh, hello. Oh no, I have to actually go back that way. Oh no. I meant to go that way. Oh no. All right, I'm going back again. I went the wrong way, hi. I went the wrong way. Please don't eat me. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Woo! I made it out without getting bitten by a vampire. Woohoo! So, it starts at 7, and it is not even 9 o'clock yet. It is about to be 9 o'clock in maybe 10 minutes, and it goes to 11:30 on Fridays, and then I believe it's 12:30 on Saturdays. And then once October hits, they get more days. What I found out is I've already almost done everything. And that's also because I haven't been drinking. I don't drink. Well, I can't say I don't drink. You've all seen me drink before. What I mean is, I didn't drink tonight. But I can always come to Hollow Scream all I want. That's the new pipeline roller coaster. I have not been on it yet. I'm going to try to get on it tomorrow. Because I'm doing Hollow Scream again tomorrow night with a couple friends. So, oh God. Just forewarning you, if you are afraid of clowns, I'm very sorry for this next part. Like I said, if you're afraid of clowns, anybody, I'm so sorry. Oh, that's not that bad. So far. Carnival, which is probably, it looks like it's a bar. Not too bad. It looks like they do have some live entertainment here too. So there is other live entertainment around. So there's another thing that's missing when I'm going through here. So I'm going to have to check it out tomorrow, is the live entertainment. Since I'll be here, like I said, 12 till 12:30 tomorrow. Tonight, the reason why it ends early tonight, actually I just found out, is because tonight is the Hollow Scream 5K marathon for Friday the 13th. So, they're doing a 5K around the whole park, starting at midnight. So that's why it ends at 11:30 tonight. Now, someone told me that there's a snake charmer guy over here, and someone told me he gets a condom, shoves it up his nose, pulls it out of his mouth, and then puts it back in his mouth and blows it out of his nose. They said it's very, very disturbing. Let's go find him. So as I'm walking through here again, this was the side where they had all the people with the skating knee pads and all that stuff. Everybody's going that way, but I don't think there's anything over there. No, there is nothing over there. But it reminds me of Knott's Berry Farm in California. I have never been there, and it's one of my things. Maybe next trip I go to Disneyland, then I'll do it. But there's a clown that goes and, like, she's watching me. But she'll come up and she'll start doing a nice, like, hi everyone, and then go like a demon. You should take a look, it's on TikTok. You'll love it. Look up Knott's Berry Farm. I'm gonna say sliding clown. It might come up. He's just one of the bros. So I think this is the other house I did not get yet. So let's go. I like when it skids. I really do. I love it. So I have one last house. And it's this one right here. I just forgot what it's called. Oh, it's Atlantis. Oh. Okay. I see you. Okay. I gotta get my pass out. Doesn't matter which way you go. Well, that doesn't sound too good.
No, man. No, you go first. You go first.
Look at this guy.
To power all who dare cross the line.
chart.
Get going!
Just a sucker for pain.
turned out in our own way. Never know what's slow, become a pace. This is who we wanted from a young age. And no emotion, that's what business is. And Lord have mercy on the witnesses. Take my hand through the flames. Oh, why? I'm just a sucker for pain. Devoted to destruction. A full dose of depression, mental dysfunction. Dying slow, the devil trying to watch me. See, I'm a fool for pain. Got me begging, 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 begging. Oh, got me begging, 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 begging. Got me begging, 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 begging. I'm just a sucker for pain. Like animals, animals, like animals.
With your head.
All right, guys. Hatters and everybody. It is officially 10 o'clock. There's still an hour and a half left of the entire screen, Hollow Scream. And I think I'm going to end the show here. Like I said, tomorrow you'll see more videos of the haunted houses I did not record yet today on TikTok. Remember, it is Disneyversal 2. That's Disney with an I instead of an E-Y. So, don't mess it up. Like I said, Disneyversal 2 on TikTok. If I have to, I'm just going to put it right here. There you go. Don't forget it. Tomorrow, you'll see it all online. I'm going to try to get this episode up before tomorrow. Probably not, because this video is going to be very long. So, most likely, this is part two. Most likely. I probably broke this up. But anyway, you guys have a good night. Halloween is here. It's time. And I also have Disney's Mickey's Not So Scary. Not this Sunday, but next Sunday. So we got more Halloween coming. And then we got Christmas coming here at SeaWorld. Christmas over at Universal. We got Christmas over at Disney World. So we are in the holiday season. So let's do this. Have a good night, Hatters.